The checkout process is essential if you sell subscriptions or accept donations. You want to make it as easy and as fast as possible for readers to pay your news organization. On average, a reader spends less than 10 seconds on a subscription landing page. So you need to make it very easy for them to decide if they want a subscription and to pay you. Thinking about how to improve your user experience for potential subscribers or donors can have a significant impact on your conversion rate. I'm Chris Jansen from the Google News Initiative. In this short video, we'll detail how to design a fast and efficient checkout flow. Cart abandonment. That's when a potential subscriber or donor starts but does not complete the checkout process. And it's an issue for any website selling a good or service. In e-commerce, the average cart abandonment rate is just below 70%. But by understanding why a reader might change their mind during the process, you can revamp your user experience and reduce the chances of someone abandoning their carts. We'll talk about three ideas today. Number one, making users feel secure. Number two, using fewer steps. And number three, showing users their progress. These recommendations are based on practices that Google has seen work for news organizations around the world. You can visualize these recommendations through a demo site that we built to show examples. Publishers can access it from anywhere without needing to log in. 17% of people abandon their carts because of a lack of trust, such as concerns about credit card theft. You can make your potential subscribers feel more secure by taking these five steps. First, ask for a reader's email address first, so you can send a follow-up email saying something to the effect of, "We will never share your data." Number two, request essential information only, such as email address, password, and payment information. Number three, only ask for a physical address if you're selling print subscriptions. Number four, avoid asking for a phone number or the user's gender. And finally, number five, add a cancel anytime button below the final purchase button. A recent study found that half of surveyed shoppers were less likely to complete their online purchase if the checkout took more than 30 seconds. Here are four ways to speed up your checkout process. First, limit the number of checkout steps to only three: account, billing, and payment review, and contain all three of those steps to one single page. Number two, enable social login so your audience can sign in and register with one click using an existing social media account. Three, allow autofill and automate the numbers keyboard on mobile for quicker selection. And finally, number four, integrate third-party payment options such as PayPal, Amazon Pay, or GPay to streamline the process. Over 20% of people abandon carts because of complicated or lengthy checkout experiences. A clear and simplified checkout page will keep potential subscribers and donors informed and make the conversion process easier. For example, number one, display a progress bar inside a sticky header. Number two, list out steps such as step one of three. And third, anchor an itemized order summary to the page. The checkout experience is only one step in the process of managing and promoting your organization's reader revenue offerings. If you'd like to learn more ways to boost your organization's subscriptions and donations, we suggest checking out the other videos in this series. The Google News Initiative also provides in-depth coaching for groups of news organizations through our labs. You can learn more and apply on our website, g.co/newsinitiative. Or contact us with feedback or questions at contactgni@google.com. Thank you.